And Miss Pam Nemec?
Well, you'll see.
I got to pay more than you
anyway. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I can meet my wonderful assistant.
Girlfriend.
Assistant.
Girlfriend.
Assistant.
Assistant.
Girlfriend. Oh.
You said it.
Fine. Girlfriend.
You use my name when you talk to your mom. Why haven't I met her yet?
It's because you're fake.
Aren't we all?
Well, I guess there is one major advantage to having you as a girlfriend over a real girlfriend.
What's that? Why, you can't get a real girlfriend.
Well, that's not necessarily true. I did have that one.
Yeah, she walked in, saw the doll, and ran away. People think there's something wrong with you. That you're strange. They're not wrong.
I could get another one if I wanted.
Really?
Yes.
What's your appeal?
Well, I'm a suave, dashing, debonair kind of fellow. You know, like James Bond, but real.
No, really, what's your appeal? Maybe you're not completely hopeless.
What was that?
Maybe it's just your approach. What's your pickup line?
Well, considering that it's you, there is something I would like to say. You know, we've been together for a while. We met in the theater, and it's fitting that this would happen in the theater. Mr. MC, please.
Fucking really?